हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर सुमिता सारडा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन माहेश्वरी गर्ल्स पीजी कॉलेज. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड वेरियस प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट गिवन बाय हेनरी फेयर. टुडे विल डिस्कस, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस वेरियस फंक्शंस ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. फंक्शंस ऑफ मैनेजमेंट, व्हाट डज दिस फंक्शन मीन्स? फंक्शंस मीन्स वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ वर्क एक्टिविटीज दैट अ मैनेजर परफॉर्म. एक मैनेजर क्या क्या काम करता है? सो these are basically categorized into two parts. First is basic or primary functions and the other ones is other functions. In basic, primary means main functions of management. See, first is planning, second is organizing, third is directing, fourth is controlling. And again, directing is divided into four parts. First is motivation, leadership, communication and supervision. There are some other functions also. First is decision making, second is staffing, innovation, representation and coordination. Now let's discuss one by one function separately. First function of management is planning. What is planning? कोई भी manager अपना काम चालू करने से पहले, management करने से पहले, वो क्या करता है? सबसे पहले planning करता है. So what is planning? It is deciding in advance what we will do in future. हम आज डिसाइड करते हैं कि हमें फ्यूचर में क्या करना है, where we are and where we want to go. हम प्रेजेंट में क्या है और हमें कहाँ तक पहुँचना है. तो इन दोनों का गैप है. This gap is bridges only by the planning. So planning is determination of objectives, plans, procedures, policies, various types of budgets, so that objectives can be achieved. So in planning, path are decided. रास्ते बनाए जाते हैं कि उन objectives को कैसे achieve किया जा सकता है. So various types of questions are also answered in planning, like what we want to do, हमें क्या करना है, where we want to do, हम क्या काम कहाँ करेंगे, next how we will do, हम कैसे अपना काम करेंगे, who will do, कौन ये काम करेगा, when it will be performed, ये काम कब किया जाएगा, हाउ इट विल बी परफॉर्म, ये काम कैसे होगा. तो इन सब क्वेश्चंस के आंसर्स ओनली प्लानिंग के थ्रू हमें मिलते हैं. सो आफ्टर प्लानिंग, नेक्स्ट फंक्शन इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग. व्हाट इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग? एक मैनेजर प्लान करने के बाद, वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव्स डिसाइड करने के बाद, व्हाट ही डू, ही ऑर्गेनाइज द रिसोर्सेज, ही ऑर्गेनाइज द वेरियस टाइप ऑफ एक्टिविटीज, that how various plans that have been formed earlier can be implemented. So in organizing, what are the various activities that are performed? First activity is identification of activities. मतलब manager सबसे पहले क्या करता है, identify करता है कि उसे क्या काम करना है. Organizing में सबसे पहला task क्या है, identification of activities, mean what type of work he has to perform. After identifying activities, he makes the grouping of activities, means similar type of activities all are included in same group. Next, after grouping activities, there are assigning of activities to different departments. Manager assigns these activities, various departments are formed, departmentation is done and activities are delegated to them. Next is delegation of authority. After departmentation, manager, what he do? He delegates authority. Without giving authority, no work, no task can be performed by the employees. After delegating authority, next is fixing responsibilities. Responsibilities of are also given to employees. That is, who is responsible for what work. After fixing responsibilities, next is establishing relationships, means superior subordinate relationship. Who has to report whom? एक employee, एक subordinate, उसे किसे report करना है, means who is answerable to whom. So this is basically the organizing function of management. Next function is directing. Manager directing में क्या करता है, he give directions, orders and instruction to his employees. See, without giving directions, no work can be performed. So, in directing, four types of functions are included. as I discussed with you earlier, first is leadership, motivation, communication and supervision. Let's discuss one by one. First is leadership. Manager as a leader, क्या करता है? He leads his employees. It is a process of guiding, motivating, influencing the behavior of work so that they can work willingly with enthusiasm and with full interest. So manager को as a leader time to time अपने employees को guide करना पड़ता है, motivate करना पड़ता है so that they work willingly, कोई जबरदस्ती से नहीं, अपने इच्छा से वो काम करें. Next is motivation. Motivation is also very important function of management. Every employee needs motivation. So what is motivation? It is stimulating, it is encouraging, it is inspiring employees to do things with zeal and interest. देखिए, जब तक employees को encourage नहीं किया जाएगा, इंस्पायर नहीं किया जाएगा, तो उनकी जो इच्छा है वो अपने आप उस इच्छा से काम नहीं करेंगे. सो मैनेजर टाइम्स टू टाइम्स ही प्रोवाइड्स फाइनेंशियल एज वेल एज नॉन फाइनेंशियल मोटिवेशन टू हिज एम्प्लॉयज. नेक्स्ट इज कम्युनिकेशन. कम्युनिकेशन इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. मैनेजर एज अ कम्युनिकेटिव, वॉट ही डू, ही कम्युनिकेट्स हिज मैसेज, इंफॉर्मेशन, आइडियाज, व्यूज टू हिज एम्प्लॉयज. विदाउट कम्युनिकेशन what he want to do, he cannot get the things done with the employees. So what is communication? It is basically exchange of ideas, views, information, various types of knowledge between two or more persons. Now last function of in directing is supervision. Manager as a supervisor, he supervise means he ensures, he gives assurance that whatever task that he has given to his employees, they are performing well, they are performing to their standards, according to their set objectives, everything is going well. This is supervision function of management. Next function of management is controlling. What is controlling? It is measuring, comparing, correcting the performance and ensuring that the things are performed according to set plans, standards, objectives that had been set earlier. So what is controlling? It is a measurement, comparing. ये देखा जाता है, ये compare किया जाता है कि जो actual में employees ने काम किया, actual performance has been compared with the standard performance. And then various types of, and then it is ensured that everything is done according to plans. So there are main steps that are included in controlling, which are establishing standards. First of all, in controlling, various standards are set. Means employees के लिए एक standard fix कर दिया जाता है कि आपको इतना काम करना है. Next, measuring actual performance. After setting standards, then actual performance. वास्तविक कार्य, actual में employees ने क्या काम किया है, that has been measured. Next is comparing. Means actual performance is compared with standard performance. जो एम्प्लॉयज ने एक्चुअल में काम किया है और जो स्टैंडर्ड उनके लिए सेट किए थे, बोथ हैव बीन कंपेयर्ड. एंड देन एनी वेरिएशंस, एनी डिफरेंसेस, एनी डेविएशंस इफ देयर, दैट आर बीन फाइंड आउट. कुछ भी कमी, कुछ भी डिफरेंसेस रह गए कि क्या मालूम एक्चुअल परफॉर्मेंस है वो स्टैंडर्ड से कम है, एक्चुअल परफॉर्मेंस है वो स्टैंडर्ड परफॉर्मेंस से ज्यादा है, या एक्चुअल परफॉर्मेंस और स्टैंडर्ड परफॉर्मेंस सेम है, तो ये चीज चेक और वेरीफाई की जाती है. एंड लास्टली, अगर देर आर, इफ देर आर डिफरेंसेस और डेविएशंस, देन करेक्टिव एक्शंस आर टेकन. उनको सुधार किया जाता है, उनके लिए जो भी कमियां रह गई, दैट शुड बी रिमूव्ड. सो दिस इज लास्ट एंड मेन फंक्शन ऑफ मैनेजमेंट, दैट इज कंट्रोलिंग. नेक्स्ट वी कम टू अदर फंक्शंस, एंड फर्स्ट इज डिसीजन मेकिंग. A manager, he has to take decisions each and every step while managing. Without taking decisions, he cannot perform his task. Now, what is decision making? Decision making is also a process. See, selecting of best alternative, best options among various alternatives available. जब managers के पास बहुत सारे options हो, बहुत सारे alternatives हो, और उसको उसमें से एक pick करना है, best pick out करना है, this is decision making. That means he has selected one. He has taken decision. Next is innovation. Innovation kya hai? It is creating, it is researching, doing creative, something new ideas, developing new product, new policies. So manager as an innovator, he has to take decisions time to time. He has to do creativity in his management. Next is staffing function of management. What is staffing? Right person. It is appointment of right person for the right job. किसी भी पर्सन को सही व्यक्ति को सही काम के लिए नियुक्त करना. दिस इज स्टाफिंग. इन स्टाफिंग ऑल्सो देर आर वेरियस स्टेप्स, वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ एक्टिविटीज लाइक रिक्रूटिंग ऑफ एम्प्लॉयज, देन सेलेक्टिंग ऑफ एम्प्लॉयज, देन प्लेसिंग एम्प्लॉयज फॉर द राइट जॉब, देन गिविंग देम ट्रेनिंग, देयर डेवलपमेंट, कंपनसेशन स्ट्रक्चर, वेजेस वॉट वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग देम, सैलरीज. नेक्स्ट maintaining employees so that they maintain in the organization. All these are included in staffing. Next is representation. Manager has to represent his organization towards the various groups, towards various stakeholders. He represent his company in which he is working, like towards shareholders, suppliers, various financial institutions, like government agencies, public. So he represent towards these stakeholders. Next and the last function of management is coordination. Coordination is basically not a function. It is considered as the essence of management. Without coordination, no activity cannot be performed. So coordination is very, very essential for manager. So what is coordination? It is basically synchronizing, harmonizing, integrating the efforts of employees towards the achievement of goals. तो coordination जितना अच्छा coordination होगा उतना ही अच्छे तरीके से objectives भी achieve होंगे. I hope today whatever functions I have discussed with you all are clear. So we will come with something new topic of management in next video. Thank you so much.